First time I'm working with such big superstars. It's my honor to be working with three legends. Legend number one, legend number two, legend number three. I'm the child on set who has learned a lot.
Having Akshay sir, Kareena, Diljit, Kiara, I just felt like the coming together of one big Punjabi family.
I'm a Punjabi myself. It was Kareena's a Punjabi, Diljit, Akshay sir. So we had this Punjabi theme going on. Akshay sir and Diljit Baji, proper one. We like going bang, bang, bang. And so after a point, some of us used to be like, ਕਿਆ ਹੋ ਰਹੀ ਹੈ
ਤੇ ਮੈਂ ਪੰਜਾਬੀ ਚ ਇਹਨਾਂ ਨਾਲ ਗੱਲ ਕਰਾਂਗਾ ਇਹ ਦੋਵਾਂ ਨੂੰ ਕੁਝ ਨਹੀਂ ਸਮਝ ਆਉਣਾ
ਦੀ ਅੰਡਰਸਟੈਂਡਿੰਗ ਬਟ ਕੈਨ ਸਪੀਕ
ਐਂਡ ਕਰੀਨਾ ਤੁਹਾਨੂੰ ਪਤਾ ਹੈ ਸ਼ੀ ਇਜ਼ ਗੋਇੰਗ ਟੂ ਬਿਹੇਵ ਦਿਸ ਟਾਈਮ ਨੂੰ ਸਾਰਾ ਕੁਝ ਸਮਝ ਆ ਰਿਹਾ ਲੇਕਿਨ
ਬਹੁਤ ਜ਼ਿਆਦਾ ਕਾਲਿੰਗ ਮੀ ਵਾਟ ਦੈਟ
ਸਰ ਕਿਸੇ ਕੋ ਸਮਝ ਨਹੀਂ ਆ
ਰਿਹਾ ਨਾਰਥ ਮੈਂ ਬੁਝ
ਲੈ ਮੈਨੂੰ ਤਾਂ ਸਮਝ ਆਇਆ
ਥਾ ਅਕਸ਼ੇ ਸਰ It's just so much fun.
Look, sambhal na kuch nikal na. The person who says that the other people are legends when they become big, they forget all the legends.
I'm still, when I become big, I'll still say you're the legend. By then we'll be dead, Akshay.
Talk about yourself. Talk about yourself. I am not dying.
Yeah, you're not. I know.
I don't want to die.
Akshay is working with Taimur also.
Yes.
Yes.
Yeah,
yes.
Remember that.
I am going to play with Taimur, main khiladi to Anar.
Because us film ke producer main hu.
We had a great time on set. I think it was the scenes, it was the actors. When we got to do the sequence where both of them dance together and do proper bhangra, it was mad fun. I'm honestly fortunate to have a cast like this. When you get actors like these, they just, I think they take it above and beyond the script and just turn it into something else. They were just amazing together.
I was going to give a kiss.
But you did that.
We'll do one more than that. Anyway, we'll cut it. Dila de ghar.
Dila de ghar. I must have done something right to have the Karan Johar director song for me.
Oh my god, this is original.
I just happened to ask him, like, Karan, will you please direct this song for me? I was like, I don't know what's gonna happen. But he was really nice and he's like, okay, what are the dates? I honestly feel that no one can create glam like Karan can on screen. The set that we constructed was a huge set, just bling, glam.
Akshay sir, Kareena, Diljit, Kiara, all of them look super glamorous. I feel like having all four of them in the same frame was a treat for all of us.
Badshah is sung the rap in the song. Because I feel like Badshah, rapping on a Badshah song is an absolute necessity. Akshay sir, when he hears a song, I think he himself creates a hope step in his head. So he came up with a suggestion of the...
Hey, Mandolin, chal chalo karna.
So it was a party, man. There's Akshay Kumar, Diljit Dosanjh, Badshah, there's Hadi Sandhu, there's Kareena Kapoor and Kiara Advani. What else do we need?
Yeah. Azeem told me that we plan to recreate Sauda Khara Khara. When we all heard it, we thought it was banging and it was just very apt for the situation.
Slow it down.
I was really excited because I think this is a song that all of us have kind of heard when we were younger. The song features Akshay sir, Diljit Paji, Kiara, and Sukhbir Paji as well. I'm just happy and lucky to have this song in my film. Hopefully the recreation that we made in the film is also something that people like and kind of catch on to.